I'll look into it.
You don't need to look into it. I just told you what the fuck it is.
You'll step off or roll off or whatever the fuck it is you do, nigga, because you mad close on me right now.
Fuck you.
Put me down for anger management bullshit, then. Because them niggas gonna see what angry look like. We'll see if they can manage that shit.
Seem like you and Juke really connecting.
Kiss my ass, Kanan. Bitch, take all our money and bounce back home to El Colombo or wherever the fuck she from.
Nah, she know we in business with her cousin. Robbing from us is like robbing from Joaquin.
You getting stung by some jellyfish down in Virginia. Yeah, crying like a little bitch for a day and a half.
Nigga want peace, so he rob us. Fuck kind of peace is that?
The real kind, nigga.
Because you don't look like no handyman to me. Where are your tools and your work belt?
I don't walk around with that heavy shit on me. Your bitch just has some nice ass teeth. I mean, they hurt, but she left the skin on there. Your aunt Deborah called up here, told your mom's all about it. Fucking fish had your eyes leaking. That's a bad look for the family. When you out there, you repping all of us. You remember that?
Wasn't nobody crying, man.
Yo, who the fuck trusting your one eye to hang up something? Motherfucker got pains up all crooked and twisted and shit. Out there on my surfboard, somehow Queens niggas do.
You don't even know how to swim.
Yo, why I gotta learn how to swim when I got a surfboard?
Shut up, Marvin.
Between you and me, I always felt like a bald-headed nigga like you got every right in the world to be a little angry. Because that's unfair.
Yeah.
I mean, your shit is like yesterday's news. It's like it's never coming back, B.
That's why I need to get famous out the money get out with him.
You think them dirty-ass cops are going to give up all that loot? Hell nah. They already splitting that shit up between to go pay for some pussy over at Hunts Point. Yo, want to say it again. You need to back the fuck up.
You serious?
I'm giving you a spot to fuck with. Real money in your pocket and you still complaining.
I ain't complaining.
Busy complaining, Marvin.
Bitching more like it.
Inhale. Let it all go.
Doctor said getting stung by a jellyfish is like getting stung by like 50 hornets.
50 hornets ain't shit, nigga. Toughen the fuck up.
You been stung by a hornet? I do.
Type of handyman drive a Lexus.
They still have you on the simple possessions charge.
Reefer. They got me on motherfucking reefer. Shouldn't even be a fucking crime.
Feeling unseen. Is there anyone else here who...
Oh, that shit funny, huh?
Got you there.
You know what else is funny? This broad telling me I gotta sit through this shit every fucking week.
Some of the instructors are more willing to play ball than others.
This one don't give a fuck about no ball. Say somebody talking shit to me. Up in my face, stink ass breath on me. My reaction is to put a foot up their ass. I'm ignoring you, Joe. Because I know you love that shit.
Fuck you.
Openly and aggressive, that's me. The breathing helps with the...
I'm proud of you.
I'm proud of me, too. I mean, it's the first graduation I had since I got my gold belt in Kung Fu. I'm trying to build these bridges over some cheese and sauce.
This fucking guy.
And don't look at me for no assist. Your mom all up in Lulu's ass right now is just how I like it. Need her eyes off me. She always staring in your direction, nigga. Pan in jumbles, bubba. Damn.
This nigga made a nigga offer he can't refuse, yo.
That is so true. Because I'd be wanting to slap the shit out of a guy. Do you remember?
I mean, because a nigga can seem angry when he's not. But don't seem like he's angry when he really is. Pizza good as hell, right?
Fuck the pizza. You said you had business.
Food brings different cultures together, Capone. You just said they ain't got no case. How go from no case to picking up fucking trash in Times Square?
Still ignoring you, motherfucker. Not even seeing you.
I'll kick your ass right here, right fucking now.
Pay up, nigga.
Oh, he got you there.
Ain't no black folks surfing on the beach.
Well, let me be the first nigga ride them waves then. I mean, damn Jackie Robinson of the Pacific catching all them hoes in bikinis.
It's the Atlantic, Uncle Mark.
Yo, can you picture me out there, sis?
Yeah, well, how many one-eyed motherfuckers walking around South Jamaica, look?
No, they tell her uncle got one eye. Lost the other shit in a fight out in Ozone Park.
I'm Renee, the therapist who runs this class.
Oh, well, nice to meet you, Miss Renee. I wish you'd try.
All right, that's enough. Let's not lose our heads here.
Or our hair.
Sit down, Gerald.
Yeah, sit down, G. Yo, Tony, what my girlfriend, man?
Call her whatever you want.
Snitch-ass white bitch. That's what I call her. Why you living, Sam?
I'm living large, nigga.
I just want a relationship with my daughter.
She stopped being your daughter. Today you up and bounced to become some bootlegger near the baker. Is it sinning when you decide to chase some ball player dick is more important than your child and her father?
I could smell it on you.
That's your stink-ass breath, nigga.
Look, enough of the bullshit.
Yo, whatever, man. Fuck it then. I'm just trying to find my mostly white fucking friend that might have got shot. This dumb, slow, weird motherfucker gonna say, I'll hit you. God damn, Marvin. Knows you killed that slice, by the way. I told you, we bonding over this mozzarella. I can't get your name. I'm trying to maintain that confidentiality and shit. And then we got these competitors. Motherfucker. Fools. Who's the sucker she roped?
I heard she skipped town, show back at the limelight one night, met some rich guy blowing lines, and then she started blowing him.
Huh. Try the true path of that bitch.
You the fucking mafia whisper, what do you want, nigga?
Ask him.
You know, I'm openly attractive. Aggressive.
Something like that.
Yo, you for real?
Realer than real, brother.
That the stairs stink of piss and we too loud up here.
What's the fucking projects, man? Stairs been stinking of piss since they put these shits up. Yo, we don't know for sure, if that's even what it's about.
Nigga. Yes, we do.
See, you had that nigga on some work for you.
What kind of business I got with the Italians?
The kind that got that nigga killed?
I gotta call my lawyer then.
You do that. But first, sit your ass down.
I guess we'll see how, you know, how it go. When you press on an openly aggressive motherfucker like me. That's what I do. That's what I've always done. I won't lie. Shit works for me. Makes my teeth white.
That's called open aggression.
Me or the nigga talking shit?
You.
Then that's me then. I hear you.